The last 100 years have been truly incredible. Advances in science and technology have revolutionized our world. We can cure deadly diseases, and humans have walked on the moon. These successes have been made possible because researchers have asked and answered scientific questions. The deepest scientific questions ever asked, ones that explore the deepest laws of nature, were worked out in the past century at a handful of laboratories sprinkled across the globe. These facilities are all amazing places, but one of them is having a special year.
Why is this a special year? It's because it's Fermilab's 50th anniversary.
The Fermi National Accelerator Laboratory, or Fermilab for short, is America's leading particle physics laboratory. It all started on June 15, 1967, when the original Fermilab employees reported to the office for the first time. With that humble start, Fermilab has become one of the most influential laboratories on the planet. Located about 40 miles west of Chicago, it sits on 6,800 acres of land. It hosted the Tevatron, the world's most powerful particle accelerator, for about a quarter century. Data taken using the Fermilab Accelerator Complex has resulted in over 25,000 papers and over 2,000 PhD theses, including mine. Important parts of the standard model were discovered at Fermilab, including the top and bottom quark and the tau neutrino.
And that's just Fermilab's first half century. While the Tevatron ceased operations in 2011, the research didn't just stop. In fact, Fermilab's current program may well be richer and more diverse than ever.
Fermilab is playing a crucial role in the search for dark energy and dark matter, two substances that make up 95% of the matter and energy in the universe. Fermilab employs more scientists working on the CERN Large Hadron Collider than any institution other than CERN itself. A Fermilab scientist is even leading the CMS experiment, a group of 3,000 scientists who co-discovered the Higgs boson.
And, if that weren't enough, Fermilab is also producing the most intense beam of neutrinos ever made, with plans to increase the intensity even more.
There are lots of neutrino experiments currently underway at Fermilab, but the future is the DUNE experiment, short for Deep Underground Neutrino Experiment, and it will dominate the neutrino research world for the next few decades.
Turning 50 might herald middle age for a person, but for a particle physics laboratory, that's just getting started. The second half century will be even more exciting than the first, and the young scientists here with me will be the ones to make it all happen. So please join with me and wish Fermilab a happy 50th birthday.
Happy birthday!